Today's Bible reading, the Book of Proverbs, chapter 9, verse 10. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and the knowledge of the Holy One is understanding. Proverbs chapter 9, verse 10.